Get it together.
Keep it up. Keep it up.
Securing cargo.
Actually managed to get the goods out of there? That takes balls. And would you look at that haul? You're definitely a cut above those fragile express goons. Let me guess, the Great Deliverer, am I right? Thought so. Yeah, well, those ruins you went to wouldn't be ruins if Fragile hadn't fucked us over. Bridges, too. All that talk of rebuilding the country, it's just stirring folks up. My girl would still be alive if it wasn't for you people. She was there. When the terrorists tried to take out Salaknot, she was already dead. Because of you.
He's wrong. She's in a shelter southeast of the ruins. Mind if I take over? If he's not coming outside, then it doesn't matter who he yells at over the wire. And I'm guessing he'll feel better taking it out on me.
Hey, Bridges. Fragile says my girl's alive. And I'm just supposed to believe her? After what she did? Hell no. You're gonna need to prove it. And there's only one way out. I'll give you something to take to this woman you found. She says it's hers. You bring her back here to me. Take this with you, too. It's a skeleton I made that improves stability and mobility. Threw together some of the parts I've got lying around. Just so we're clear, I'm only giving it to you because I want to make abso-fucking-lutely sure you complete this delivery. If my girl's still alive, then when she sees what you're carrying, she'll want you to bring her here. You do right by me. I'll do right by you.
Good work. New order available. Sam, the order's been posted. Take a look at the delivery term. Junk dealer, the Chiral Hourglass is extremely fragile, and that kind of cargo is best carried by hand.
That's a little something from the junk dealer. Sam, that active skeleton is built for speed. It's designed to augment muscle movement, enabling you to travel faster. There's even a boost function if you really need to hustle, but it'll eat up battery about as fast as you eat up the ground. To think he made a thing like that out of junk. Talent like his shouldn't go to waste.
Thank you.